Alligator farm. Alligator farm.
Oh, dang dog, I won the lottery too, man! You so lucky! Surprise, trust ball!
Hey, where'd you get your ticket? I got mine down at 7-Eleven right off the corner south. Mm-hmm.
Central Market.
Central Market.
Yeah.
And you, huh?
What's a lottery?
So you don't...
I have bananas.
What? I love bananas.
Well, you know that the tats are feeling good for luck, so... If you have a lottery ticket, you might want to gobble them all up, so...
Yeah.
So if you want to eat the bananas, gotta peel them first. Banana peels are...
Have you ever eaten a banana? That's basic banana 101, man!
Banana.
I want to tell you a story.
I'm
about banana eating. First you peel it, and then you eat it. End of story!
You know, he's right. He's got some years of experience on us. He's like 60.
Yeah.
You know, he's kind of wrecked. But I don't really trust where he gets all his info. Because, you know,
the internet, Wikipedia.
That's right. So,
Google Scholar.
Anyways, you got a lottery ticket. My numbers are 4, 8, 12, 13.
Yeah. And
so we got my lottery numbers here.
There's is that symbols? Is that elephant?
That's Fort Newby.
Oh!
Yeah, you know, I do love a good fortune cookie, but it's kind of... One day, you will be lucky. Today is not that day.
Let me see what mine says. Ross Crawford, will you go to prom with me?
Never